Thanks for having me over for dinner, Mr. Osborne.
Oh, it's no problem at all, Miles. You seem like such a bright young man. I'm happy to have you over. Harry will be running a bit late today. He and Peter are out somewhere. So, you want to study multidimensional physics? Oh, that's a pretty bold career path. What made you want to do that?
Well, you see, it's kind of a long story. I'm not sure how common this might be in your universe, but in mine,
Say the N-word.
What?
Come on, you know you want to. All your life you've been held back from your true power, Norman. You're weak, pathetic. You can't even say the N-word in front of a 15-year-old boy. Say it!
Leave me alone.
Say the N-word!
Are you all right, Mr. Osborne?
What? Miles. Sorry, I zoned out for a minute there. Can I get you anything to drink?
Just a water will be fine. Thank you.
Tell him there's Kool-Aid in the back of the fridge.
There's Kool-Aid in the back of the fridge.
Mr. Osborne, you didn't just assume I liked Kool-Aid because I'm black. Did you?
Oh, no, Miles. Harry likes Kool-Aid too, so I thought it was just a thing boys your age enjoy.
All right. Sorry.
Phew. It's no problem, son. Now let me just get the chicken out of the oven.
Chicken? Huh? Did you make me fried chicken just because I'm black, Norman Osborn?
Yes!
No, not at all, boy, not at all! It's grilled!
You
it's
racist
grilled.
Bitch!
Like, what's up, Fortnite? Like, what's up, Fortnite?